We have new information tonight in a fatal crash in Fond du Lac County. Deputies say 37-year-old Christopher Wachter and 4-year-old Landon Wachter from Sheboygan Falls were killed when their car crossed the center line, hit an SUV, spun out of control, and went into the path of an oncoming semi-truck yesterday. Landon's great-grandmother says she's devastated.
In an instant, it can just be all taken away from you. Little 4-year-old boy, it's gone.
The drivers of the semi and the other car were not hurt.